So you guys have definitely seen this landmark. But I'll take you guys on the tour. No water here, but you know, it's a vibe. And you see this landmark as well. On the east side right now. Let me know what side you like more, the west or the east. I've never been through this way before. It's new. So I'll keep going straight. Consignment shop, hair salon. Nice, just cruising today. Weather's not too bad. I got used to it. It's definitely a shock from yesterday, but not too bad at all. That's honestly my end. Flying, cut through. a nice vibe. So you guys have definitely seen this landmark. But I'll take you guys on the tour. No water here, but you know, it's a vibe. And you see this landmark as well. I always wanted to do a shoot in here. But definitely a vibe. You can like hear all the birds nesting in the ceiling, which is cool. So yep, give you guys the view. So you guys can see. But yeah, it's a vibe. Speeding by, see the nice horses. Honestly, I'm staying on the lookout because they say they're pulling people over now. Yeah, I heard they were giving people shit for not having a ringer or a bell, I should say. The fixed gear bikes, they were pulling people over for not having brakes, which makes no sense because it's a fixed gear bike. Also like a reflector ticket too. So I got reflectors on my wheel, so I'm not mad at it. But yeah, I wonder if they'll pull me over for speeding. Look, this guy going the wrong way. But yeah. I do wonder. So I'm on the west side now. I gotta get deeper in there. Or I could just take this straight up. I think I'm gonna just take this straight up. Oh, that wind is hitting today. It's windy. I'm riding into wind, so it's hard for me to get my speed up right now. my way back. There always seems to be a ton of buses at this spot. I wonder why. All right, make sure you like and subscribe. I appreciate the love as always. Appreciate you. Peace.